in this rat race or sense of competition that yes, we must keep doing, keep achieving, we have to work on this also, that also, don't forget that you want to live a life which is worth living also. You don't want to live a life which is just check boxes. Ke, do I have a goal? Okay, yes. Do I have a girlfriend? Okay, yes. Do I have money or am I working on the path to money? Okay, yes. This is not what life is, no? It's a balance, it's a spectrum. गुजरात में क्या खाना नहीं खाते क्या लोग भाई? दिस इज मोदी स्टेट मैन, दिस इज सच अ पावरफुल प्लेस, वेयर इज द पावर? या प्लीज
सर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम इन अहमदाबाद.
थैंक यू
फॉर कमिंग.
थैंक यू.
सो सर, माय क्वेश्चन इज दैट इन लाइफ सम टाइम व्हाट हैपन इज दैट यू अराइव इन दैट काइंड ऑफ सिचुएशन दैट यू हैव एवरीथिंग, ओके, यू हैव अचीव्ड योर गोल्स, यू आर फॉलोइंग योर डेली रूटीन्स, ओके. In spite of that, you feel something like that something is missing, okay? Something is missing here and you can't totally indulge yourself in happiness. why that happens?
So when you say that you have everything, you mean what? Money, relationship,
yeah, means
family?
In terms of, you can say goal. Means when I decided that I want to become a doctor, now I have taken admission in doctor college. So right now I am okay with that. But sometime, and even I am following my routine, I am working on my goal and achieving short term goals. In spite of that, I feel that something is missing and you can't completely indulge yourself in happiness. Why that happens?
So what happens is that in today's world, you can sit down. So in today's world, what happens is we are, number one, we have been conditioned for immediate gratification. Immediate gratification is ke instantly satisfaction milni chahiye. That is why we have, you know, succumbed to eating junk food, for example, or sugar, because that gives us a instant sense of relief. Anything from that to be it posting a picture of Instagram ke kam se kam did I get this many likes or not. So that is one thing. That the way today's environment runs, it's a very superficial and temporal, like a very temporary environment. So we are conditioned to get that sense of satisfaction and achievement and happiness straight away. Whereas what you're trying to do, working on your goals, being on the path of becoming a doctor, these are all things that take time. So it is going to be delayed gratification. And when it comes in a very good way. So patience is something which our generation lacks. All right, we don't have patience. That is why most of us, if we start something, we give up quite soon and we let go of it. This is another common question that I get in a lot of the meetups. Ke, you know, I started doing this, but now I have no motivation to carry on. Because they are looking for the results straight away or the happiness straight away. So one is this particular thing that we have to understand that gratification or satisfaction, if we pursue the long-term version, then it is going to matter more and it stays with us more. All right, that's number one. And number two is you're working on, you know, whatever your career you want it to be, you're doing something else also, etc. But you don't want to think that, okay, these are the components that make a good human being, so I should be doing these different things. What you also want to see is that what is the thing that stimulates you? So for example, me, I used to make work my entire life. Now I don't make work my entire life because I know that it is not the thing on which I should depend and, you know, take my sense of identity from. All right. So now I give more time to letting myself do the things which are joyous to me. So if I like reading a book, I lost my habit of reading around 4-5 years ago, ever since I left India. But now I'm trying to get back into that habit. You guys would have seen on Instagram, I was reading Vivekananda's book. I finished it on that trip of mine, 500 pages. All right. And it taught me something new. It is something which gives me joy. It is not something which will give me money. It is not related to my career that much, etc., etc., etc. But it is something which I like to do for myself. All right. Taking time out to meet new people, make new connections, friends, etc. in different places. That is something which I like to do. So while you're doing all these things, which is in this rat race or sense of competition that, yes, we must keep doing, keep achieving. We have to work on this also, that also. Don't forget that you want to live a life which is worth living also. You don't want to live a life which is just check boxes. Ke, do I have a goal? Okay, yes. Do I have a girlfriend? Okay, yes. Do I have money or am I working on the path to money? Okay, yes. This is not what life is, no? It's a balance. It's a spectrum. So this, for example, what I'm doing right now, I'm not charging anyone fees. This is something which I like to do. yes, I will turn this into some sort of a business or some sort of a social media output or something which will be beneficial to more people as well as to me. But primary goal, when I'm right now here myself, I'm not walking around with a camera myself, no? Like how other YouTubers might be doing. That's not what I'm doing, because for me, it was always about connecting with the person first. Because this is something which is joyous to me. I can keep talking hours and hours on topics like these. So try to find what is joyous for you and start including that in your life. Because all activities don't have to be productive. All activities do not have to be profitable. All activities do not have to be something which result in a positive, tangible impact. They can be activities just for the sake of being activities in themselves. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Does that make sense to everyone else?
Yes.
Yeah.